I've got to be honest, everything is telling me do not do this one. But the mower's off. We're going to give it a try. This is pretty nuts.
You have your bloody work cut out.
Yeah, not wrong. This is a 1,200 square meter block of overgrown madness. So yeah, everything's telling me don't do this, but here we are, we're about to start. This is going to take a few visits, and I just hope we don't get more rain today. The weed and grass already has high moisture in it, plus the extra moisture, it's messy. It's ugly, but it's better. Today's aim is to just knock it down, let it dry out for a few days, and then I'm going to come back. Thank you. I did say I wasn't going to grab a trimmer today, but I lied. We'll be right back. I know you were just getting into that, but I've got to leave it for a couple of days. Let it dry out, come back and finish up. Make sure you're following to see part two.